Even a devastating injury won't keep this good man down. Just days after being diagnosed with a torn anterior cruciate ligament in his left leg, CJ Cansino made sure that he would not miss the final game of his beloved University of Santo Tomas Growling Tigers. And he even sat on the bench to show his all-out support as the Tigers took on the Ateneo de Manila University Blue Eagles. Nandito Parinako para suportahan yung ust sa last game namin para buo parin kami hanggang matapos yung season, expressed Cansino, who suffered his injury during ust's game against the UP Fighting Maroons last Saturday. But even before the MRI results were released, the 19-year-old was already bracing for the worst. Unipalang, hinanda ko na sarili ko na ACL talaga, shared Cansino, who averaged 12.3 points, 10.3 rebounds, and 3.6 assists per game this season. Nag prepare na talaga ako ano gagawin ko after operation. The 6'1" utility guard is set to undergo operation on Monday. Though he will be sidelined for the next 7 months, missing the Growling Tigers' plans to enter the D-League, Cansino is already planning his regimen once he can begin to do physical activities once again. Mentally, he also found the right person to prep him for this ordeal. Sikai Arenzo Subido, knowing na ACL din siya. Nagbigay siya ng payo kung paano ako makakabalik, he pointed out. Sabi niya, young recovery raw, wag medallion. Kailangan talagang trabahuan. And he is doing all of this for one goal, to join the Growling Tigers for the opening day of the UP Season 82 men's basketball tournament. Magtatrabaho ako ngayong off-season para umabot ako sa opening ng season 82, he declared. Promise ko yun na aabot talaga ako.